guys, welcome back to another video on my channel. If you're new, welcome and subscribe to join the Dharma family. Today I will be doing something that I've been quite inspired because I've been watching Sophia Nightguard's videos and she was traveling to Tokyo and that type of designs and architecture has really inspired me for today's build. And also because I had this in mind since I haven't been able because of school, since I am back at school, putting two videos a week. I'm thinking moving the bed in more of the center of the room, keeping the door as it is, adding a couple more things that I don't see, desk with like computer. Let's just say that. I'm not gonna make it too much of a big budget. Closet, I wanna move it somewhere else. Go ahead and get started because I ramble so much. And I hope you have a beautiful, wonderful day. And the rest of this will be a speed build. And I will see you potentially Friday.
When it feels like something, but it ain't nothing. How could I take so wrong? When it feels like you fall, can't think nothing at all. Where are you now? I need you.
time for the tour. It's my favorite part, and I can't wait to show you guys what I've been doing. I've been working on this for around 2 to 3 hours, 2.5 hours. I'm trying to maintain a low budget, and I will be putting every single part of the starter home throughout this week and possibly even next week. Because it's a lot bigger of a project than I expected, because I am very picky when it comes to combination colors, and I just want everything to be perfect. Let's get right into it. Alright, are you guys ready? I hope you are. Because in 3, 2, 1, boom! This is the bedroom, and I feel so proud of it. It's kind of a peaceful type of zen-ish bedroom. Kind of reminds me a little bit of how Tokyo style is, especially the ladders. I really added that to like as the bed frame and decoration of it. Don't worry, I also put decals. I actually kept these decals as they were. Seems like I have done a butterfly with windows, which, wow, because I've never thought of this before. Desk. I tried to match the color combinations with a little bit of like yellow and a little bit of green, a little bit of like beige or white, and I think I did a pretty good job. I have like these plants because, again, nature. I just feel like it added a really nice touch to it. I had a couple of books because why not, and over here, I don't know if you can tell, but that's a trash can placement for your pencils, your pens, and all those type of utensils you would need. I love these benches, and I just kind of like the way sit on this bench and somehow is leveled with everything else. It's kind of like my style. I really love doing these type of builds, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you also want to see more builds, then don't forget to click that little like button, and if you're new, then subscribe to join the Dharma family. I always say, be you, stay sweet, and don't forget to be kind, and I will see you with the kitchen part build, which will be potentially Friday, most likely Friday. I love you guys so much. Bye!